would you work?
Well, it works for a bunch of different reasons. And part of it is the energy of Sedona. The Native Americans believe that Sedona is one of the most potent power spots on the planet, and I truly believe that that's true, and the more that I see, the more that I know that that's true. So part of it is the energy that's here, and what they believe is that this is energy of transformation and connection. And so just coming here, the entire area is a vortex. We have other places where the vortex energy is at its peak and at its height, but all of Sedona is a vortex, and so you have this energy. And also people talk about that the veil is thinner here, the veil to other dimensions, and I also believe that that's true. So just walking into this area, just coming into this area, if you are at all sensitive to energy, and most people are in some way, that is the first thing that really starts it. Then the second piece is that we have practitioners who are absolutely incredible. We have practitioners who are here from all over the world. They've been drawn here from all over the world to do their work. And so when you have this combination of the energy of Sedona and these amazing practitioners who are able to utilize the energy and help people through the processes, it's just so incredibly powerful. And then the final piece of why it works is that what we are doing is empowering people. Our philosophy is very much not that we are telling people what to do, that we are telling people how to be, or that we are gurus in the sense of do this, do this, do that. Our belief and our philosophy is that everyone can find this on their own if they are given the set, that's not the best way to say it. Everyone can discover this. And so utilizing the energy of Sedona and these amazing practitioners, people are able to discover and empower themselves. And so that's why it works, and that's why they're able to take it home and really incorporate it. Because it's not some kind of quick fix that's done here that's not going to last the minute that they get out of the city limits. It's something that really is activated and is happening within them.
You know, the other people would be